Good Housekeeping and KCRA's Lindsay Paolo has a few tips to wake up your face and make you at least feel like you got 8 hours of sleep.
Not getting enough sleep? Good Housekeeping says you can fake an awake look with quick tricks like putting tea bags on your eye bags.
A quick trick to bring down puffiness in your eyes is to just soak 2 green tea bags in cool water and then place them over your eyes for 5 minutes, and the caffeine and the antioxidants in there are going to help bring down the puffiness.
Rimming your upper eyelids with a dark liner can give your eyes a clean, wide awake look.
One way to instantly make your eyes look bigger and more awake is eyeliner on the upper lids. And you want to look for brown eyeliner because this is going to look so much brighter and more natural than black. And one that we really love is the Revlon Luxurious Color Eyeliner in Suede Brown. It's just this gorgeous, rich brown that looks great on everybody.
To wake up your skin.
When your skin is dull and dry, you look really exhausted. You want to get a bit of a glow. And so one way to do that is to exfoliate with glycolic acid or alpha hydroxy acid. And we love this home peel from Avon & New. It's got glycolic acid, and it's just going to give you a lot of radiance in just a few minutes.
And to put on the best face, Good Housekeeping recommends Nivea Visage Sun-Kissed Facial Moisturizer. It's a cream with built-in self-tanner that gives you subtle color every time you moisturize. Lindsay Paolo, KCRA 3 reports.
And by the way, the average person only gets between 6.5 and 7 hours of sleep a night. Sounds like a lot to me.
Are you an average person?
I am a little bit below average.
Yeah, I'm way below average.